Donald Duck encounters.
Okay, Donald Duck.
Also, congratulations on your anniversary.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Happy anniversary.
Witch Hazel.
Oh.
That I didn't know. That one, yellow.
Good job.
And then our Hades 2 minutes, Pain and Panic.
You love Hercules.
Yes, I do.
Flynn Rider's original name.
Eugene.
It is Eugene. I didn't know the last name. No. Jack Skellington's dog is Zero.
Yeah, Zero.
Yeah.
Some reason I'm thinking Spot.
Who was the villain in Princess and the Frog? What's his name?
The Black.
Doctor.
Doc.
You're really close.
Yes, halfway there.
Dr. Light?
Facilier. Oh.
That's See, that's right. Why, because I don't speak French.
That's right. Very cool.
Oh, wonder. So, what's the first question? I already know who the villain is, Yzma.
This old villainess sought to turn. She's sneaking around where the sport balls are free.
Sport balls. There's a hornet. Where'd she go?
Huh. There's sport balls here.
That's where the old sport balls, sport balls would be.
This gives us a chance to look at the hotel.
That's true.
So
Yzma is basically where the pillar is.
Yeah.
Over there. Yep, right over there. Got in a weird spot. So the next one is Gaston.
Gaston is...
I will say this editing's gonna be pretty bad. But let me look at the riddle.
I think it may be by the pool bar.
It could be found where cool snacks are chilling. Yeah, it's gonna be at the pool bar. I can't open it. We're in a race, baby.
The trivia? At the...
Oh, yeah. Well, the trivia is pretty nice. But, you know, when they ask, like, who drinks more than this character... I just started thinking of this Gaston song. So apparently we found one of them a little early. Dr. Fayette, or whatever you pronounce his name, the villain from The Princess and the Frog. Alright, so I can already tell you where one of them is. The place we were at yesterday. Yeah, where the games are played.
Yeah.
But let's check here real quick. Gosh, I hate to see you, Gaston. Cool snack. So I'm guessing Gaston. I found him.
What? Where?
He's right here. Boom.
It's called the Wave Market?
Yes. I know I took a picture of the title. Alright, let's do these. But yeah, sorry for the bad editing. I kept trying to get the Yzma shot, and there's people all over the place.
Try again later.
Yeah, I got a good shot once everyone finally cleared out. Okay. No offense to them, I understand. This game's actually pretty fun.
Yeah. Hi.
Oh, hello.
Going
good. I'm pretty sure there's a clue in here.
Yeah, there is. Yeah, what's the
Maleficent?
Possibly.
No, because there's a Maleficent right there.
You know, everyone keeps asking that. That's tile from tile art.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, Ursula's right here.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. So
what clue are you guys going with that one? Because a lot of people think this is the game.
Alright, workout room. So where? We gotta. That's a good tip though, because I honestly thought this was the game.
The key.
Do I have the key?
So, no part of the night is this villain already. She's hiding from you where one works on their weight. A girl.
Oh,
yeah. Oops, sorry.
I'm guessing. Well, what's the clue again?
No party invite.
So who didn't get invited? She's hiding from you or one works on their weights. Behind this mirror? I'm trying to think of what Disney villain is this?
Right.
That's right. You're loved. You're loved.
Alright. This side. This one? Yes.
Wait,
so
right.
Oh, that's right.
No.
Our first guess.
Okay.
I've never seen Sleeping Beauty, so.
In search of the genie to grant wishes.
Pool table's where we had dinner last night. They covered it up. They covered it up. It's in that damn canopy over there.
Okay.
DeVille.
Yeah.
And then the other one is somewhere on the canopies. Not canopies, but the hammocks. I don't know why I keep calling them canopies. I bet you anything it's on a hammock more near the building. So let's see. I think they may have found him.
Yeah, I think so.
Look at the gathering.
Oh, it's so underneath.
I don't think they'd put it underneath.
No.
But it's gotta be on one of these.
Is there more than one?
Yeah, we laid on one.
I know, but they said near the building.
True. There's gotta be another one on that side. And there's got to be one in there because that's a seafood place.
Yeah.
I feel like that would interrupt my dinner if I had people walking around like that. There's just so much footage. You think there's one on the beach?
No. There's no clues about a beach.
The spa. That's weird. That's creepy. We actually haven't been on this side of the place.
Can you take my picture with it?
Jafar is somewhere near.
By the front. Oh, I see him.
Jaffa. What was that?
Jaffa.
So Jafar's there. I'm gonna go ahead and look for the evil queen. And there's so much stuff here.
Are you looking for the evil
queen?
You're getting hotter.
Yeah.
Hotter. Ladies are getting warmer.
Ladies are getting a little cooler.
Same thing.
Oh, well, you're really cold.
Really cold.
Really cold.
Gotta be this way.
Let's see, now I gotta get her to get the list. Found it.
I found Scar.
You found Scar? Where?
I'll show you. Show me Scar Queen.
She's over here. Where the poison fruit lies.
Oh. So, where is it? Oh, here.
He's waiting for you in a room filled with games. How many more we got left?
What is the store called?
Island Grove. And yeah, I was thinking about that map thing, and I've been seeing a lot of people coming in and out of the place up there. You gotta open from that side, huh?
I see that now. There it is.
So you called it?
Yeah.
Alright, I have a feeling I know where the map is. Okay. It's got to be up in that place that we're going to go for our movie. Why's it got to be steps? Why can't it be an elevator? See? The map.
Yeah.
Is he next to the map?
Well, what's the riddle say?
Where there's a map on the ceiling.
So he's somewhere around here. Oh. Captain Hook. So hot.
Mm-hmm. Because we've been running around.
But we're having a lot of fun with this.
Can we get Dole Whip after this?
Yeah. Okay. I'm kissing my camera. Stop it.
Guest laundry, fourth floor. You're right.
Ooh, who's right?
I'm right.
Guest laundry. Why do they have a laundry room and we don't?
Because they don't want us. Because we're not members. Wait, it's not the right floor. I accidentally pressed 3.
I'm always right.
You can't dance, I'm always right.
I'm always right.
Oh, shit. And now it's on video.
Where's your key? Oh, I see her.
Where?
Stepmother.
Stepmother.
We don't have to go in.
Where do you see her though?
She's on the laundry machine.
Oh. Well, that elevator is going down. Oh. Huh?
These would be the iPads.
Is this the game room? I think this is the game room.
So what, who's it supposed to be?
I think the wings.
Let me see the room.
Fear is his aim, scary is his name.
He's waiting for you. Fear is his aim, and scary is his name. I'm trying to think of who. Beast!
Beast isn't a villain.
Huh?
But Beast isn't a villain.
But he can be seen as a villain.
But Fear is his name.
What other male villains are there? We already got Jafar, Scar, Sebastian.
Oh wait, is this him?
It feels so nice in here. Fear is his name, scary is his game. Hercules Mulan. But I bet anything it's the Hun. Whatever his name is.
I did not even know this was a game room.
Yeah, anyway. This is a game room?
Not playing,
I guess there's one Monopoly board that was just a game room.
Copy.
Fine. Oogie boogie.
That is not who I thought that was going to be. We got all of them. All our Disney knowledge put into one.
Yes. Michael,
should we give him a tip?
A tip?
On where Scar is.
Nope. They must find it on their own.
Like we did. For most of them.
Even though we kind of followed people for some of them.
Maleficent.
Oogie Boogie.
Oogie Boogie. Which I was honestly thinking it was the Hun. Oogie Boogie was the last thing I thought of.
Yeah, but we each got a bag of candy.
Yeah.
My sister's son.
The Mandalorian and Soul on our candy bags. Wait. Yep. Candy bags. I'm not gonna lie, I almost thought I got the wrong bag. What the fuck? Oh, recording. Alright, time for a movie and a date. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry about earlier.
Okay.
Couldn't find any mask, so thank God for Corona. That's my lens cap. I wondered. It doesn't change the light. But yeah, thank God for Corona, where we can't go out in public without a fucking mask anymore. Lovely. Every time I try to rise above, I'm swept away by love. Maybe I can't help it. You keep me drowning in your love. I'm fully under. Gonna
make. Is it backwards? Oh, good.
Love me mouth to mouth now. No, I can't resist. Cause the air that I breathe.
So we got some meats for me. Veggie stuff for her, she's a vegetarian. Some white wine. And look at that view. That is just gorgeous. Perfect seating for the movie.
I can't wait.
Hey, you guys. When mom looks I put a spell. And now your eyes. You can talk to me, I need. I love.
You know, I didn't realize this. With that makeup, she looks like she'd be related to Tim Allen. Because I kind of see the Santa Claus. So she is going downstairs to take a really nice photo downstairs. As I watch her walk away into the abyss. Walk away into the abyss. Disappear, my beloved. She is not disappearing. I hope she knows that's on camera. And there she goes. So last night, we finished watching Hocus Pocus. We stayed there the entire night. Let me get myself on camera. No, we got done watching Hocus Pocus last night. It was honestly really fun to experience that again. It's been years since we both saw it. I still really like it. She's all right with it, but we both still don't understand why it's so popular. And maybe it's because it's one of the more mature Disney movies that came out. But yeah, we didn't do anything afterwards. We did have plans afterwards. During the movie, I started getting this really bad headache. It's probably because I'm not a wine drinker. So the wine just, I think, was giving me a headache the whole time. So this video is basically day two and day three. Look at her being a goofball. Such a goofball. But yeah, perfect view. She's so tiny. You don't know what I'm saying, do you? Look at that. Huh? Alright. She wants me to get the button. The button to show that we're together. I mean, it is an anniversary, so it makes sense. The only question is, where's the button? Go to breakfast, she says. Get down here, she says. She never asks about how I feel. No, it's always about breakfast. Breakfast. I am purposely doing this bit just so she can hear me. These damn doors closed on me as well. So, nice little payback. Look at this bitch. What makes you think you can sit and relax? Look how badly she got bit.
I'm going to a gift shop and see if they have some cream.
Yeah, now come on, let's go get some breakfast.
we are ordering breakfast. I think I'm gonna go with the biscuits and gravy. What are you going for?
I think the two eggs your way.
Mm-hmm. Even though I kind of want the Mickey waffle, but I want eggs though. That's the problem.
True. Mm. This looks good.
Can't beat Disney.
I do love how responsible they are to not let people drink this early in the morning. Someone forgot their mask.
I know.
We got mask on.
Forget mask on.
And so ends the trip. Everything is packed. We are on our way downstairs to pack the car. We're gonna visit the beach one last time. And then we go home.
Go to Walmart, of course.
To return the jeans, because they were way too baggy on me. Way too baggy on me. I'm not even kidding, I was really baggy. Like, damn. But yeah. We're gonna go home and see a poopy butt cat.
Poopy butt cat. Poopy butt cat. We have to film his reaction when he sees us.
Oh, yeah. Alright, guys. We're gonna enjoy some time relaxing on the beach. And we will. Holy shit, that's high tide. That is really close. Oh, yeah. You know, take some pictures and then call it a day, go home. What are you doing?
What?
No, babe, bring it back. You don't wash it that way.
Okay. I don't know how to beach.
Yeah, she barely goes to the beaches, but same as me. It was such a high tide that the tide actually got our towels. And the funny thing is, before I got in there, because I got a little wet, it's fucking cold as hell. I told her, wouldn't that be some shit if the high tide got us? And it did.
Pictures. Oh!
We're finally home, baby boy.
Relaxed. I already want to come back.
There's our balcony.
So, I just realized while watching this that the only anniversary gift I showed you guys was the frog necklace. This is the other one. It's a photo saying life is not measured by the number of breaths we take, but by the moments that take our breath away. There is some memories we've already had, where I dressed up as Beast Boy and Raven, Oliver, when we went to go see The Invisible Man, my birthday last year, which is coming up, Oliver, Absol, her lizard. This is a photography session we had with one of my friends, Shelby, when we were watching The Boys, season 2, and this was actually from our first date. So, that's going to be the end of the anniversary vlog. Thank you guys for watching, and we will see you guys again with more vlogs in the future.